Wednesday the 5th of June, it's about 10:44. The last clip you would have seen of me with me in bed. I think I like 1 month by that time because I didn't want to leave to school and I started when I went to school because and also the inside when I'm next to anyone I pick up something. I'm not picking up my mama's. Also, in the car. Yeah, I'm so happy. Been here since I'm 12 and I got like, used to it again. Couldn't go out of it. What I want to do is the school. I came back in, set 2 alarms, and then I went to a meeting. Got half 11. And set 2 alarms, and I go back to sleep on the 30, and I just woke up. I'm gonna go to the toilet. Then I'm gonna do probably a cheese sandwich. Yeah, that's it. Right, come on, say that. Hope you like my videos. I've lost. I don't know if I subscribe. I'm not 140 now. Upload them regularly. I'm trying to make my videos longer, but I told them to subscribe, but I don't have my channel, I don't have my channel there, but if watch the video, then if you don't like the videos I make, then unsubscribe to me. Don't not watch the video and then subscribe to me. What might annoy me if they're not watching them, then just unsubscribe me for the fun of it. If you like my videos, then subscribe, or if you don't, then don't subscribe or unsubscribe, whatever. But don't unsubscribe and you only watch any of my videos. When you watch my videos, then if you like my videos, subscribe. If you don't, then don't subscribe. This channel is all about honesty and making videos for people to like, and I'm asking in my videos what you would like to see in my videos or vlogs. No, what would you like to see in these videos? Who would you like to see in these videos? Any challenges you would like me to do? Anyone like that? Let me know down below in the comments. And yeah, I'm off to the toilet and I'll catch you in a bit.
Dance queer. Good boy.
Queer being hyper hit the subscribe button if you want more queer in the videos. Hey guys, I've just had the meeting done, wait, and now I'm gonna go in the shower because I need to I'm gonna go jump in the shower, wash my hair, before I do that, get some new clothes and whatnot. Then I'm gonna go in the shower. Then I'm gonna take my clothes on, also my outfit on them. And yeah, come back down and edit someone's vlog. Yeah. We get some arms. So yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna take my rubbish out of my cupboard. Then up the stairs, get go around, get a towel, go to the bathroom, jump in the shower, wash my face, get out, also brush my teeth, put my new clothes on, and nip out. Look at you. Hey big guys, hit the subscribe button as well, turn the notification bell. I don't have to, but if you like my videos, if you like my content, then yeah. Actually, what I'm gonna say is because I'm dad a YouTube channel and I make videos for people to enjoy and I do watch them. But if you like them, then hit the like button and subscribe button. If you don't, then don't subscribe. But if you are subscribed and then next minute you don't want to watch the video I've uploaded, don't just all of a sudden unsubscribe. Like, at least give me a chance. Like, I'm trying my best. Like, almost, I think it would be 2 years today, actually. I've been doing YouTube 2 years today. I think it would be 2 years today. And I've only just got, like 100. I thought I would have had more, but I didn't even expect to get this many subscribers. But I wouldn't use to watch my videos and then decide to subscribe or unsubscribe. But I don't want you to think, I will subscribe and then once you upload, will just unsubscribe because I can't. My videos are either too long or too short. Like, I can't know whether my videos are short one day long the next, because if I'm not doing anything, then I can't make them longer. Like, the only way I can make them longer is after doing something. So, like cleaning, going out, when out, I can make them a bit longer because I have a car, so I can, like, vlog in the car. Also another pod. And yeah, but actually give me a chance to get my channel. So I am trying to upload more. I am trying to do more content for you, but right now the only content I want to do is vlogs, because vlogs I can look back on. So yeah, please give me a chance. I've been with you for 2 years today, like I've said. Yeah. 2 years. And I've got 114, so I did have 118 and I lost the subscriber, 117, 116 and now 114. But yeah, please give me a chance, please. I want to see how many subscribers we can get, because we're on YouTube 2 years now and I'm at 114 subscribers. I keep going up, I keep going down. Yeah, I might do that often, but my dream goal is like 1,000 subscribers, but I know I'm not going to get that. At least if I say, let's try and get me to 150. And then if I get 150, go to 200. If I get 200, go a bit higher. That is what I want to do. I want to set goals because I think setting goals is good. But it's up to you as well. Like, I can set these goals for you to do. You need to help me. Like, if I say, I would like to get this channel to 150 subscribers by the end of June. Will I do it? I don't know. Let's see. I'm going to say it anyway. I try and get 150 subscribers by the end of June, beginning of July. And yes, I just popped the spot. But yeah, 150 subscribers by the end of June, beginning of July. Let's see if you can do it. And if I like my content, because I am trying my best on my content. I really am, honest. I swear down. I really am trying to upload more, I really am trying to do more of my vlogs, but certain, like, my boyfriend doesn't want to be in the videos. I don't even know if he was like in the videos. I'll try and get them in the videos. I was able to tell you that my boyfriend doesn't want to be in them, because he's not really, he just watches YouTube, doesn't want to be in YouTube. But yeah, I could try and get my friend in. I don't think my mom will be in the videos, I don't know. I think my niece wants to be in the videos, so if you want her in it, I'll put Air in a video. You see, he's annoying. You can hear him in the background sometimes. Pepper's in the vlogs. Let me know what you would like to see. And like I said, let's try and get 150 subscribers by the end of June or the beginning of July. Any of them. Let's see if we can do it. Smash the thumbs up button. Go follow me on Instagram. Go follow me on Twitter. I don't want to use Twitter, but I'll put it down below anyway. And yeah, I'm going to go in the shower and I'll catch you soon. Bye. I've just got out the shower, I've got my clothes on, what's up, like, Halloween jumper, my leggings, and my twins. Yeah, I think I'm putting my leg in a ponytail. I don't want to bust it because I've got them nails and I'll say, yeah, I might be going to pick my wife and up. Well, come on down this. I'm just coming back. Yeah, do my hair, I'm putting like a ponytail, so people look excited. Pull bits out. Glasses in the front room. Oh, eaten a dinner, so I said nothing yet, because I said eat a dinner with Bear. And then I'm just waiting until I have to go have to pick my friend up, and then I have to go pick my niece up and bring my niece back, and then just have to move away from the room. So yeah, that's you. In a bit, guys. Hey, good morning, guys. Good morning. Welcome back to my channel. Starting this a different way. I'm in the car. Lisa at school, and now I'm just about to drive home. But let's come and start the vlog. Say good morning. Welcome to my vlog. Welcome to a different start to the vlog. I'm in my car, you can see. And yeah, that's what it started. Yeah, I'm gonna go because. Yeah, so I'm gonna end the vlog. I'll catch you when I'm home. Bye, guys. There's the back seat, guys. I'll tell you a little tour. Back seat, passenger, driver seat. The radio thing is here. Yeah, a little bit black, so it gets really hot fast. So yeah, I'm gonna end the vlog now. Actually, go. So, bye, guys. Bye. Give it a smash thumbs up button and subscribe as well. Like I said, 150 goal, 50 subscribers by the end of June, beginning of July. Bye, guys. I wanna walk, guys. See you when I get back, guys.